in breaking news, a wreck along I-55 near Byron is slowing down traffic. Hadas Brown is live on the scene. Hadas.
Marcus, we are on I-55 South, right on the city limits between Jackson and Byram, and this flipped car that you can see here behind us causing a big traffic slowdown out here. Authorities here on scene tell us that it hit a second car, which you can see just a little bit further down the interstate in this direction, and then that first car flipped. You can see there is some damage to this second car as well. Both of the drivers were transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Now, the call came in around 7:30, 8 o'clock this morning. At this point, it is causing a significant traffic slowdown out here, but they are still letting cars through. There is a tow truck out here at this point, but we don't have any word yet on when this could be cleaned up. So if you do have to take I-55 South from Jackson to Byram, you may want to find an alternate route. Live on I-55 South, Hadas Brown, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thank you so much, Hadas. And we can